No balls and two strikes. Bases empty, just underway in Knoxville. Swing and a miss, strike three. Bennett will have to make the throw over to first, but it's in plenty of time, and there's two down. Great start for Cox. He's equaled his strikeout total from last week through two batters. Here's the first pitch to Maddox. He swings at that one, and it'll get through for Tennessee's first base hit. Nice job of hitting by Maddox. Up there on the plate and ready to go, and Tennessee's got the leadoff man on. Two balls, two strikes, two outs. Swung on, bouncing ball to Maddox. He waits for it, handles it cleanly, fires to first, and that'll retire the side. Maddox responsible for all three outs. In the third, no runs on no hits, no errors, and none left aboard. To the bottom of the third we go.
Another chance at 3-2. Here's a pitch, a hard hit ball. It's going to be backing up in left field, and that one is gone. Second home run of the weekend for Trevor Allen. Scores two, and Arizona State is out in front just like that. Now I'm counting four foul balls in the at-bat. Hard hit ball. Lance moving back to the warning track, to the wall, and it is gone. Two-run home run by James McDonald to the exact same spot almost. The Trevor Allen sent it out of here, and just like that, it's 4-1 Arizona State. And it's going to be an outfield single. Price is going to get that one to roll. Kaufman goes over to make the grab. It's going to be a sliding in double for Scott Price to get the ball. The ball's a runner in scoring position for the first time since the third.
Two balls, two strikes. Again, Tennessee down to its final strike with the bases loaded in a 5-1 game. 2-2 pitch, swing and a miss, strike three, and Arizona State comes to Knoxville and takes two out of three games from the Volunteers. They fall here on Sunday afternoon, 5-1.